Hey, what's up, guys? So, I will be expecting our baby Pochi. It's a corgi, and we're expecting her to come tomorrow evening. So we actually prepared a temporary house lah for a few months lah. So we just put a few keypads. Okay, we are first time parents, so we watch some YouTube videos and just see how it goes lah. Then actually we'll be sleeping in the living room for 1 week maybe. I don't know for how long. 1 week probably.
Yeah, because the aircon was broken. And then since the baby will be here, the puppy will be here, so we'll be accompanying her throughout the night. In case she gets a bit lonely, so we just help her to get used to the environment.
Yeah, we don't sound excited, but we actually are excited
because it's already 1 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah,
because I was painting. So.
Yeah, see, where's your art? Ta-da! So Erin drew this in 1 day, which is today.
The
colour
is a bit off, but
it's cute. Alright, so tomorrow we'll film more when she's here. Yeah. Once my PC is ready, then I will start to upload more frequently. Good night, guys. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Say bye.
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 Look at you, little puppy. Look at you eating. You're not camera shy? Oh, that's good.
She's good. A little bit shy.
Yeah,
but it's all good. And she's very, very playful.
She's like, why are you disturbing me eating? Family photo.
Naughty girl.
Yeah, she's a very, very playful girl.
Hey guys, so I'll let you guys see
this cute little bugger. This cute little bugger. Ala. She's chewing it so nice. Her name is Pochi.
So today is our first day home. Yep. We are first time pet parents, so we'll be clueless also, but we'll learn as we go. Yeah, so now she will just be eating her playing with her treat first. Yeah, then for us, for the human food, we'll be eating this. Some noodle from China. Looks nice.
China instant noodle.
Yeah, China instant noodle. Yeah, we'll be eating at home now because it's MCO anyway. So yeah, first day of Pochi is being home. So far so good. We still don't know what to expect. Right now she's quite clever, she doesn't bark, she just play with her chew toy. Not the chew toy, like dentist toy, chewy thing. Yeah, yeah. So So is this one?
Pure nature.
Yeah, it's pure. I think it's a what mint? Spearmint, peppermint flavor.
But it doesn't.
Yeah,
it doesn't smell like it at all. It's
maybe dog will have different scent. I don't know.
Yeah.
So actually, she's not into toys. Mm. Like maybe the toy is too big. So when we got her this, she's not interested at all. I don't know why.
Okay, we'll let her settle down. She pee a lot, by the way.
Yeah, she pee a lot. She also did her first poop. I clean up like very fast.
Yeah, very tiny little one. In case she steps on her own poop, you can
not. Yeah. Okay. Oh, she did a pee again. Look, good girl. Good girl. Nice pee. Good girl.